Hello, I'm Wolfgang Petersen. I am the director of Troy. Happy now to sit here and to talk to you about the director's cut of Troy, because it was for me emotionally the most amazing time after all that stress of putting the film together the first time, and the pressure you have when you have to deal with the length of the film and it can't be too violent, can't be too sexy, can't be this, can't be that. When you come 2 years or so later and have the feeling I would like to go back, the pressure is over now. The film was out in the world and was very, very successful. So there's no reason for any tension anymore. It's only reason now for being creative and being really relaxed about it and do the best movie. I got the chance, Warner Brothers was willing to do this. I'm thankful for that. I could now do the film I really envisioned all the time. And the film that is now here and that you can see has, I think, so much more emotion to it. Go more into the characters because they have more room to breathe. There's much more of their motivations, why they do what they do. We added, of course, scenes. The film is about half an hour longer, scenes that were not in before. And there are, from the beginning of the dog scene that I like so much now, to the scene when Odysseus is introduced in the first place. There are so many other moments. The relationship between Paris and Helen, their desperate love, is so much more emotional and, in a way, sad. And the tension between Agamemnon and Achilles.
Before my time is done, I will look down on your corpse and smile.
In all aspects now, the film feels really well balanced. The way that we did the music is very different, a great sound design. Very, very close to the first cut I did when I put all the materials together. I'm proud and I'm very glad that you can see it now, and I hope you enjoy it so much like what we all when we walked on it did, and have fun with it.